How do you apologize to your dog? If you've ever stepped on your dog's foot, it's important to know that dogs actually don't get upset or angry with humans when we accidentally hurt them, because they're very aware of a human's intent. But researchers have found the best way to apologize to a dog is to speak in a baby voice. Dogs are actually more responsive and prefer being spoken in this way, so speaking in a baby voice will confirm that they did nothing wrong.